final stop comes over at the Hutzel Center. St. Francis women hosting IU East. Cougs up 6 when we pick this one up in the second quarter. Savannah Buck kicks to Kara Gurka for the corner triple. USF goes up 9. Later on, Gurka, no from the exact same spot. Malia Leatherman cleans it up, gives it right back to her for the layup. She had 17, and the Cougs would cruise from there. Another offensive board. This time it's going to result in a Lauren McBriar triple. She had 11 points for the game. And then when it's your night, it's your night. Emma Applegate, catch and shoot for 3 of her game-high 24. USF rolls to the 86-69 victory at home tonight.